We took you in and shaped you into an immortal. Varum saw promise. You turned against us.
Varum is driving a wedge between us.
In a way, you did Persia a favor.
What do you even mean?
Famine, drought, unrest among satrapies, loss of Persian soldiers? Queen Tamiris' bloodline is unfit to rule. The people deserve better. The people deserve someone like Varum. Only the White Lion can restore the pride of Persia. Come back to reason, dignity, and purpose, Sargon.
Menelaus, wait!
I've been here so long, alone, just waiting. So many strange sounds. I knew the king before King Darius.
What was he like?
Very different than Darius. He enjoyed war.
Well, I understood King Darius to have a sharp mind for strategy.
Yes, but he didn't enjoy war. There is more success with treaties than spears. I'll wait here then, alone.
The Simorgh Gate is beyond these palace doors. From there, you will have access to the Hall of Divination.
The way is impassable.
Oh. Well, it won't be for future, Sargon.
Thank you.
and a heater.
Sargon, your blade was sharper than mine. I should have been better prepared.
Why did you kidnap Prince Hassan?
I followed Queen Tamiris' orders. I can't tell you why, but I still need to finish my mission.
Your mission cost Hassan's life.
No need to drive the knife even further. I was loyal to a fault.
You never taught me how to deal with such defeat. But I'll find a way to make this right.
No one can stand up against Varum and survive.
A first time for everything.
You said you can make this right. What do you have in mind?
I don't know yet if it will work. But that's a chance I must take.
Then let me help you.
I can't trust you now.
I understand. This probably means farewell.
Farewell, Anahita. Farewell, Annie.
Sargon? Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area. Hi, Sargon.
The citadel was built so high into the clouds.
Of course. How else could the gods join the ceremonies?